different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
Ghosts!
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house.
Man, Xbox is poop when it comes to streaming. Thinks it knows how to do noise cancellation and it tries to cancel my voice out.
Trimmer there. Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
That's why I'm so low. And it cancels out the game volume too.
Wind's starting to pick up too.
It's poop.
Dad, let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Hurricane Fiona. White Juan. Oh, never mind. Well, at least I got a regular name.
This way, Logan, climb over. Get inside.
I'm here, Mark. Damn. Hurricane Odin.
This place isn't gonna take much more of that. We're not gonna die here. Come on. Okay. 3, 2, 1, push.
What did? Bro.
2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload.
Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing.
Yeah, okay. Who that? Give me that. Bitches.
Odin Control. Odin Control, are you copying?
Houston, it's Mosley. Baker, I'm still here. Holy shit.
Copy, Mosley. Odin targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not that big. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker.
No shit.
Atlas main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft, but remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. I dumped that tub in the ocean.
Is she dead?
Specialist Mosley. Kira. We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control. Repeat, loss of signal with Odin Control.
I think I might have shot her glass. Whoop.
Quick!
No shit, really? Oh my god. God.
Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Still alive by any means necessary.
Checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
You're here.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back east, bro.
on. Zip red.
Just some local wildlife.
Check.
Oh, really? They took Dolphin Diving out for this.
Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out. There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing.
Yo, Sergeant.
Bro.
Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got Splinter Cells. Eat lead, bitch. Bro, would you fucking die? Damn. Let's have a shootout by a gas station. Oh my god. God. Moving up. Eat lead, pigs! Got it.
Easy, boy, easy. Riley, go.
What fucking birds? Oh my God.
Owen, use the guided missiles. Take out the chopper. Transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Let's go, Logan.
Boom, polo.
Go find the old man. Dad.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad. Listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego, created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Job. Good boy, or whatever you identify as. Took it out, what? Okay then.
See if you can get his attention. There he is. I'll take this one. All right, Logan. Have Riley search the houses. We don't want any stragglers.
Good one.
Okay, take the guard first.
Oh, damn.
Good boy, Riley. Let's move.
We'll be right with you. Had everybody busting through the front doors, back doors, whatever. Oh my god.
Contact 20 meters. Contact front.
Goody. Move up. Suppressing fire! Fucker. Good job. Stop that, bitch. Yeah, good boy. I was about to start shooting until I seen all that bullshit.
He's down. Okay,
I don't see shit.
See what's going on. Hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us. Rourke, what's matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad, then. Nah, you didn't think it was going to be that easy, did you? Oh, no. You and me got a lot of catching up.
Marking the rally point now. Get Rally out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Nice. Okay, good boy, Riley. Let's move. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What is this stuff up to?
Riley, heal! Whoa, 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 slow down.
Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy?
Oh my God. Damn!
You look lost.
I'm not lost. Looking for you. I'm American.
Welcome. I believe you have something for me.
We came across a fed team and a guy at Firebase Charlie. One of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. Alright, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then.
Down.
Take point! Get us headed toward the stadium! Ajax doesn't have long.
Shadows and vanished in the sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over No Man's Land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
All right, remote snipers online.
Let's get around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Let's get around.
Ajax!
Zoom in on the screen for a closer look. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy.
It's not loaded.
That's Ajax.
They're moving. We should go now.
What about backup?
Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. Triggering the detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. That's a hit. Confirm hit. Heads up.
Oh my God. Suppressive fire! Oh my God.
Just ahead! Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Breach on your shot.
Where's he at?
On you. Take a shot.
Oh, you dirty.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs. All clear.
Stick with Riley. He'll lead us to Ajax.
Let's go. Reinforcements will be here any second.
Let's get it. How long does it take for them things to blow? Dirty fucking bitch. Well done, bud. They're pretty cool.
But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Am I moving up?
Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Anywhere from Captain Walker's command post.
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure you need help, son. Time. It's going to take some time to get him back to you.
Make it quick, we'll lose the beat.
That's the M27. Go ugly early, mother. Bro, where in the fuck? Buddy, sits are stupid at- oh my god. Well, let's get it. Fuck you! What the hell is that?
Alright, get us out of here!
Hey, we're not going anywhere.
Calm down, kid.
Hey! We just saved your asses!
You need your help!
The hell you did!
Stow it! All of them! We have to go back. Our dad's down there, and we're not leaving without him.
That's real admirable of you. But your father's not there anymore.
Commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn. But you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We'll lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. Well, what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Merrick, Agent, left flank, Lyons, here with me!
The portion of the missing element is on deck.
Roger that, here, 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Ironheart.
Roger.
Oh my god. Ajax.
Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
He wasn't dead. He was just passed out.
Stop the missile truck, right side! Take that launcher out!
Bruh.
Fire! Move up!
dirty fucking bitches. Oh my god. Hurricane Fiona.
Catch your breath. Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
Ajax.
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. He took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
This is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least 3 tangos, 10 meters.
Stay with me.
On you, Elias.
Go loud!
They didn't.
This will be you.
We'll take him out on your mark.
Yeah, boy. Son of a... Sure.
Hold up. On your mark.
Now.
Clear on me.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire! Just west of the hotel!
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Oh my god, get it. Oh boy. Holy spit. Motherfucker!
It's breaking apart! We gotta move now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision.
I had to keep myself alive.
I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.